Coach Roosevelt Williams, Seton Hill University, Division II school out of Greensburg, Pennsylvania, around 20 miles outside Pittsburgh. We're a liberal arts school, Catholic school. 30% of our students are Catholic. The rest 70% is from different orientation. What I look for in a student athlete, first of all, I look for grades. See, kids run into the problem where they try to wait until their senior year to try to get their grades. But you got to start as your freshman year, making sure all your core, your English, your math, your sciences, make sure all those things are getting taken care of. Make sure you're making good grades in those classes. Also, studying for that SAT early, your ninth grade year, your 10th grade year. So when it comes your senior year, you're already ready. You know, you're not struggling trying to retake the test, trying to get qualified to go to a school. So make sure as a freshman, sophomore, junior, that you're really hitting your books hard, really getting those core classes, those English classes, studying for the SAT. So when it's time for you to sign with a school, you're not ineligible. You know, you're qualified. Also, what I look for a high character kid. Kids make a mistake by thinking that, you know, they're good enough so they can have an attitude problem. College coaches don't care nothing about your athletic ability, because we got so many scholarships that we can get to another kid that's probably not better than you, but he's a good character kid. So make sure you're just walking the right path, man. Staying around the right crowd and getting around your coaches and asking your coaches how to interview with these coaches. So when the coach do ask you questions, you know what to say. And finally, it's all about education, man. It's all about getting into school. So whether it's Division I, Division II, Division III, NAIA, it's all about getting an education, because, you know, I had Division I hopes of coming out of school. You know, it didn't work for me. I went to Division II school. But, hey, look, I got a great education, and I'm a retired NFLer. So if you can play, they'll find you. And, again, I'm Coach Williams from Seton Hill University. And get your grades, man.